Hi friends, today I'm here to show you that how to brush your teeth. To stay up to date with latest video, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Now we discuss about the simplest and the awesome toothbrush hacks. Why brushing is necessary? The main reason we brush our teeth is to remove plaque. Now friends, what is plaque? Dental plaque is a biofilm formed from bacteria in your mouth. It starts to form within a couple of minutes on a freshly polished tooth. Once the bacteria stick to teeth, they bind to other bacteria in your mouth. Some of these bacteria produce substances that irritate the gums, or other converts sugar into acid, which erodes the teeth. Bacteria also produce stinky substances that cause bad breath. So friends, plaque is the primary cause of cavities and gum disease. If you don't consistently remove plaque from your teeth, it can harden into an even sticker substance called tartar or calculus, which provide a perfect environment for bacteria colonies to grow under your gums and on your teeth. One of the best ways to control plaque is brushing your teeth thoroughly at least twice a day. Guys, you can self-examine your dental plaque using a product that stains the plaque on your teeth. Products you can use at home like disclosing tablet, disclosing solution, disclosing swabs. These products stains plaque. Now here with some brushing tips, but first what not to do. Don't be quick when you brush your teeth. You need to brush your teeth for at least 2 minutes. Second thing is, when you brush your teeth, make sure you are not look for cell phone. Make sure you concentrate on your teeth. Make sure you are using the right kind of toothbrush. Choose a toothbrush with soft nylon bristles. Your toothbrush head should be soft because hard bristles can cause serious damage to your gums. Make sure your toothbrush head is small enough for easy access to all your teeth. Even better is soaking your toothbrush head in some sort of disinfectant like peroxide or even diluted Listerine, just something to kill the bacteria. And then of course, thoroughly rinsing your toothbrush after each brushing is important also. Replace your toothbrush every 3-4 months. You see, toothbrushes are made up of plastic, and plastic collects bacteria, and if we are not getting rid of the bad bacteria, we are continue to have gingivitis, we are continue to have dental infection. So it's really important that you change your toothbrush. We need to think and appreciate that there are 3 surfaces to a teeth that need to be cleaned. And every surface does need to be cleaned if we want to avoid getting tooth decay. Correct angle of brushing. The angle of the brush along the gum line at a 45 degree angle, lie firm pressure so the bristle slides under the gum line. Vibrate the brush while you move it in the short back and forth circular motion. Brush 2 or 3 teeth at a time. Use a small amount of toothpaste, that is pea sized amount of toothpaste. Use small head soft toothbrush so it is easy to access to all your teeth. I often find that an electric toothbrush can provide a more thorough cleaning in less time than a manual brush. They are especially helpful for people who have dexterity problem. Now start with the systematic technique of toothbrush. Generally we follow modified brush technique. It is very helpful to clean the dental plaque. Place your toothbrush at a 45 angle to the gum. Press lightly so filament tips enter gingival sulcus. This is the gingival sulcus. The space between the tooth and the gum is called gingival sulcus. Count 10 vibrations. This is the vibration we are giving. Gently move the brush back and forth in short stroke for the count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now bristles are swept over sides of teeth toward their occlusal surfaces. Do not scrub long horizontal back and forth. If you scrub back and forth, the chance of actually wearing down the gum tissues. At a time, clean only three teeth, then shift to the next. Do not give long horizontal strokes. Brush the outer surface, inner surface, and the chewing surface of the teeth with same modified bars method. Do not skip single tooth. Every tooth can touch with this method. To clean the inside surface of the front teeth, tilt the brush vertically and make several up and down strokes. Once you are done with your teeth, take some time to gently brush your tongue and the inside of your cheeks. This will help to remove bacteria. Proper brushing takes 3 to 4 minutes. I suggest using a timer to make sure you're brushing long enough. Brushing is the half part of dental care. Rest, interdental and floss we will discuss in our next video. So friends, eat a balanced diet that limits sugary beverages and snacks. See your dentist regularly for prevention and treatment of oral disease. Thank you.